The title of the show, Modular Utopia, summarizes Mulyana's entire practice. One of the aspects that I was really drawn to in looking at his work initially was that he works in a modular fashion, meaning he can scale the work up for museum shows like this, or he can scale it down. Modular, though, also relates to how he works with people. So he works in a community of artisans that he has educated and has taught how to put his work together.
I do with women in 4 villages. It's different part of Jogja. First, I like teach them how to make a module, because that's why every woman has different job to make one module, different module. And it's like I combine together all and become these big installations.
So in this show, you're going to see 3 bodies of work that represent different stages of pollution and decay in the environment that's affected by this. The exhibit is to kind of walk you through what happens when the environment is impacted negatively by pollution and industry. Now, in order to make his practice holistic, he works with repurposed materials and also recycles all of the materials in his studio back into the work.
The material I use is from my hometown in Bandung and make artwork from there.
What I think is really important about this work is that Mulyana tries to paint a picture of how we want to see the world to be, and he wants us to see that all of us have a shared responsibility in taking care of the natural world and preserving the oceans. And so I hope that people walk away with a sense of joy that if we join together and we work together, we can accomplish great things.
This world is the one only place that we live, so we have to take care.